We gon' make it drop like it's the Renegade. We gon' lock this, we gon' make this a bop, bitch. Making people wanna stop this. Make it pop, we gon' make it drop like it's the Renegade. We gon' lock this, we gon' make this a bop, bitch. Making people wanna stop this. Yo, make it pop.
Who would want to make actual music when you can just make a TikTok hit like a mom, bitch? There's really only one option. And even if you wanna make actual music, what's the point when all of the meaning gonna be taken away from it? There is no win it, only survive it. They don't give a fuck, just wanna be vibing. Yeah, you thriving, yeah, people like it, but they forget the meaning and only make the song die, bitch.
TikTok shit, stop the clock, bitch. Got no options, only rock, bitch. Make it pop, we gon' make it drop like it's the Renegade. We gon' lock this, we gon' make this a bop, bitch. Making people wanna stop this. Make it pop, we gon' make it drop like it's the Renegade. We gon' lock this, we gon' make this a bop, bitch. Making people wanna stop this. Yo, make it pop.
Honest to God, I started this out wanted to make fun of TikTok songs. Then I realized that idea is far from original, and the style really is minimal. And I really don't like it because I wanna be lyrical or have some meaning in my lyrics. You get it? Not gonna be fucking with it. I don't really like this, huh? This song is trash though. Don't give a fuck, cause this song is shit, bro. Don't give a fuck, yo. Second channel shit, cutthroat.
Make it pop, we gon' make it drop like it's the Renegade. We gon' lock this, we gon' make this a bop, bitch. Making people wanna stop this. Make it pop, we gon' make it drop like it's the Renegade. We gon' lock this, we gon' make this a bop, bitch. Making people wanna stop this.